My Instagram sucks, and my one goal this summer was to fix it. So I sat down with a social media expert, a white woman. Where's the place I have to go to show everyone how much better I am?
I would go for like iconic landmarks. Mm. So like the Eiffel Tower is a big one. Okay. Pisa Tower, the one that is like leaning over.
You went to Pisa?
It's Pisa.
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 I feel like I'm saying no. Pisa.
Yeah, I mean it's hard. Like have you been to Italy? Probably not.
I knew what picture I needed to post, so I grabbed my dad's American Express card and I headed for the airport.
We're here in Pisa, the strangest place I've ever been.
When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore.
Yeah, this place was full of tryhards, but they're nowhere near my level.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and a